just show you how to work the park pilot in the Ford Grand C-Max. First of all, auto park on, it'll show on the dashboard searching for a parking spot. Then we move forward along the line of cars. I told you it's found a parking spot, and to drive forward, release steering, engage reverse. So engage reverse. This is a fairly tight parking spot as well, so it's going to have to do a few manoeuvres. So drive forward, into first, steering wheel moves on its own. That's it, finished. just show you how to debond the phone on the Bluetooth system in the Grand C-Max. Click the phone button. Comes up with the menu here, dial a number, redial, phone book, call history. Now, it's the one we want is actually further down, so using the round button, just clicking the bottom down arrow, we go to BT devices, Bluetooth devices, and there's an arrow at the side, so to get to those settings you need to click sideways. It shows my phone there. We now want to delete it. Along the bottom it says it says add, delete or disconnect, and those correspond to these three buttons at the bottom of the audio system. So we want to delete, which is that one. Delete Barry's gold iPhone, and now it's that button. That's it. It's deleted.
Phone disconnected.